How's it going, guys? My name is Alden Morris, and today we're introducing the APTUM MICRO X AK by Beez Combat Systems. Now, I'm actually really excited to actually introduce this to you guys because this is Beez Combat Systems' most newest product. There is, just so your questions are answered right now, going to be an AR version available, but right now we're going to be focusing on the MICRO X AK. Now, this does double as a placard and a micro chest drink. As of right now, if you go to the BeezCombatSystems.com website, you can purchase it right now as a standalone chest rig. Unfortunately, the option to purchase it as a standalone placard is not going to be available yet until we work out some kinks. But until then, this option on the placard will be available to you if you buy the micro chest rig version. And I'll explain more into detail because we have a lot to go over when it comes to all the accessories that this package comes with, as well as all the modularity systems it is compatible with, not just Beez Combat Systems products, but a variety of other companies' products. And just, you know, some basic cool things that, for example, why we have red AK mags and an X-Tech tactical patch. So, starting with what we see it on here. This right here is just going to be your standard Beez Combat Systems Optum Sappy Shooter plate carrier. Now, this Sappy Shooter plate carrier does have the overt backing, but that doesn't really matter right now because we're talking strictly about the MICRO X AK. The MICRO X AK comes in two primary options when you purchase it from Beez Combat Systems as a micro chest rig. Now, you have this option, which I'll remove a magazine here and bring it up for your viewing pleasure. Now, you can see that this, sorry about the lighting, that this Micro Optum, or the Optum Micro X AK, has QASM buckles. Now, these QASM buckles do come in handy, especially if you're a fan of those, because it allows you to attach it to your plate carrier and secure it into place, not just utilizing the Velcro on that front flap. Now, it does have Velcro on the front flap, and it doubles with the QASM buckles, just for that extra rigidity, that extra security. Now, on the front of it, you're gonna have two flaps. This one does come with two flaps. I've removed one purposefully to show what else it comes with. But as for the front flaps, one is going to be laser engraved. Let me show you. With the Beez Combat Systems shield logo, and the other front flap will be standard and blank. Now, these front flaps, they are adjustable and they are removable. As you can see, I have one here and I have one removed here. Now, the one that's removed here, I have what this product does come with, and you buy the micro chest rig package, it comes with a pistol magazine insert. It's more of an elastic insert, fairly simple to put in, fairly simple to remove, and completely, you know, you can use it, you don't have to use it, it's whatever. These pockets are modularity, they're completely user friendly, they're basically designed for whatever you're comfortable with putting in there or on there. For the purposes of the video, I have the pistol magazine insert, so that way you can see that one side is adjustable and removable, like so, and this side is removable. So now this does come with the, like I said before, it does come with the pistol magazine insert. It also comes with the insert for three AK-47 magazines. Now, the magazines that I have in here, I purposefully put these in here because these are gonna be the X-Tech Tactical AK magazines. They're a bit thicker, they have that waffle exterior, unlike most magazines, like for example, Magpul's P-Mags AK Mags, or KCI USA's AK Mags, or if you're buying from like any type of AK gun parts, for example, if you're buying Yugoslavian, or Romanian, Egyptian, Russian AK Mags, this insert will fit all those and secure them into place. Now, these bungee retention straps, they are adjustable, and you can actually tighten them down if you have a smaller style AK magazine that's not nearly as thick as the X-Tech tactical magazines. Now, just because I like X-Tech tactical magazines, that's why we threw that patch on there, just kind of just show that variety. Moving on, I am going to show, this one, let me move forward here. And I did take notes because, again, like I said, there's a lot of information to share here, so I had to organize my notes in order to give the information in a proper order. So, like I said, this does come as a micro chest rig kit with the option to utilize it as a placard on a plate carrier. Now, in order to use that, utilize it on a placard as a plate carrier, the G-hook option does allow you that same option because there is going to be a Velcro attachment on the back of that placard as well if you have the G-hook option as opposed to the QASM buckles. Now, another thing I do want to point out that's really important is if you end up switching it over to a chest rig or utilizing it as a chest rig, you'll get these four field replaceable female buckles. Now, you get four of them. And what that does is it puts two on this side and two on this side, so you can strap in that harness, the shoulder strap harness or the H harness or a padded harness, whatever you want to use, as well as that belt. If you're going to run a chest rig molly belt, which Beez Combat Systems offers, or just your standard chest rig belt, it gives you those options to be able to attach that. Now, if you run it as a placard on a plate carrier, Beez Combat Systems provides, and at the end of this video, I'll give you a shot of it so you can see for yourself right now. First spear tubes. Now, the unique thing about these first spear tubes is that these tubes come with the cummerbund for the plate carrier. Now, if you want to utilize the placard, take the field replaceable buckles off and utilize the placard with first spear tubes for your plate carrier, Beez Combat Systems has made available field replaceable first spear tubes. That's a game changer. So, just letting you know, I highly recommend those field replaceable field first spear tubes, just because that reduces the ability, no one wants to have to lift that front flap up, have those magazines in your face just to get your cummerbund off. We're all past that. That was 5-6 years ago. First spear quick release technology is now going to be where it's at. You're not just limited to first spear tubes. You can go with Rock 80s. That's going to be between you and the company and your own purchase decision. Right now, the first spear option is available, so do check that out. Now, let me show you the G-hook placard option. This is going to be your AK-47 Micro X AK placard with the G-hook option. Now, same thing here. Your insert for the AK mags is going to go in here. And as you can see, this placard has both front flaps. And they are removable and adjustable. Simply just take them out the pocket itself. And you can completely remove it. So if you don't want that front flap in there, you want an open pocket, completely up to you. So that is the G-hook option. That does also attach to a plate carrier. And if you wanted to use those first spear filled replaceable tubes, you simply just attach it to the laser cut attachment on the side, or you could do the buckles on the side. So I am gonna show you an image real quick of what all the chest rig package comes with. So if you look now, and thank you. So pretty much, I'll leave that image up for a few seconds, so that way you can really study it. Do check out the website if you really want to focus on what all comes with the package. Even if you want to just utilize this AK placard as a placard strictly standalone on a plate carrier, I still highly recommend purchasing the micro chest rig package, because having both options is going to be a lot better than just waiting around until we work out all the kinks to get just a placard available. Your best option is to have the placard and the chest rig option for switching between cold weather and warm weather gear. Not everyone runs a plate carrier. Some people like to run just the chest rig. And remember, there's a low profile plate carrier, so you can throw a chest rig on over it. So do keep that in mind. Now, because I have a tendency to talk for 15, 20 minutes on video, excuse me, just angry orchard. I'm going to try to keep this one as short as possible, not talk too much about the plate carrier itself, but just the actual Micro X AK chest rig itself. So, excuse me. Moving on. When you get it, actually, you know what, let me do this for you. Just to show you how easy it is to take it off. That's the placard. Take those first spears. So you can see the cummerbund is completely detached. Cummerbund is off. Now you're going to want to undo these QASM buckles. And we got that off. And peel forward. And there we go. See how that whole placard just came off with those Glock 17 mags, AK mags by X-Tactical. And you can see the Beez Combat Systems logo there. Turn it around, you'll see the Velcro on the back. And you can see our buckles here. Again, you just saw the G-hook option, so you know now that if you like to run those QASM buckles, a lot of guys do, you have that option that secures it into place. If you like to run G-hook and you want to attach it to a plate carrier, I highly recommend any of Feral Concepts plate carriers, Spiritus Systems plate carriers, Cry Precision's plate carriers, First Spears plate carriers, Anybody who's been dabbling in laser cut as of recently who has provided these little slits here at the top, let me bring it in for you.
These little slits are all laser cut and they allow you the option to take this QASM buckle out and put the G-hook in.
So that's gonna be, a game changer for you if that's what you like to run. So if you wanna switch it over to a chest rig, that's what I took it off to kinda move forward with. Wrong one, let me grab the other one. I'm gonna show you an example. Now, I am lacking the H-harness that the Micro Chest Rig Grid, or Micro Chest X AK Grid. Sorry, it's a lot of words. The package comes with an H-harness. I currently do not have the H-harness. I've upgraded to a padded harness. But just to let you know, the H-harness is your standard harness that comes with any chest rig by Beez Combat Systems. Now, the padded harness is gonna be padded for your comfort, for the additional weight. It includes laser cut attachment technology on both shoulder straps. And on the back, you're gonna have three rows, horizontal rows, of additional molly webbing with that Velcro if you wanna run any patches for blood type or signature or whatnot. And you get that Hey Joe strap. In case you're wounded, someone can actually drag you back. Now, just for your purposes, to show you how it attaches to a chest rig, all you're gonna simply do is attach the buckles to the top of your harness, whether you have the padded harness or you have the H harness. It really doesn't matter. It's going to be really up to you. The first part, you're going to be attaching that placard to that harness. So now you can start to see how it's actually starting to come into fruition. When it comes down to these rear sights, you're going to attach those, instead of having the field replaceable first spear tubes, you're going to attach those male replaceable buckles in order to get that other portion, the lat strap portion of the harness attached in place. So we do have that. In fact, let me show you that real fast. Okay, sorry about that delay. I had to bring these in real quick. I had these totally misplaced. But as you can see, Beez Combat Systems also offers field replaceable male buckles on top of the field replaceable female buckles. So again, quite the bit of a game changer when you're able to attach field replaceable female and male buckles. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get your hands on those field replaceable buckles. That's gonna give you the ability to attach this side to your lat straps as well. Now when you attach the bottom buckles, that's gonna give you the ability to either attach the belt that the Micro X AK chest rig comes with, or if you wanna upgrade to the chest rig molly belt, this is an example of the chest rig molly belt with the Beez Combat Systems Gridlock IFAC attached to it. And as you can see, all you're doing is literally attaching it to where the belt strap would be, and therefore it gives you the ability to run a belt with extra load bearing on the rear of your chest rig, similar to if you were to run any type of equipment on the back side of the over of the plate carrier. So, as for right now, there is one other option to upgrade your Micro X AK with. And do confirm on the website if this is something that you are interested with. This is gonna be the skeletonized harness. So you have the H harness, you have the padded harness, and now you're gonna have the skeletonized harness. This is also gonna give you the ability to have load-bearing technology, laser cut on the shoulder straps, each side, and load-bearing on the rear with Velcro as well. The only difference is there's gonna be no Hey Joe strap, but you get that nice little Beez Combat Systems laser engraved in there. And again, attaches just like any other one. Comes with your female buckles, comes with your male buckles, and therefore you can attach it to your APTUM Micro X AK package if you wanna run it as a chest rig. Now, don't quote me on the MSRP. We are still working that out. Again, this is available for purchase as of right now. So you can purchase this. I believe the price was around $180, which is still one of the most affordable chest rig packages, especially when it comes to a micro chest rig package out on the market that can double as a placard. So do keep an eye out. We have teamed up with AK Mario. If you're not familiar with him, check him out on Instagram. He is gonna be currently running the APTUM Micro X AK placard on an M81 APTUM Sappy Shooter plate carrier with our APTUM mini tea bag. So do check that out. And if you're in the AK field, if you're an AK guy, this is going to be definitely a game changer for you. Now, it is only going to be available in the 3-magazine configuration. If you're looking for more magazines, then do check out the Beez Combat Systems AK chest rig grid. We can custom design all the way up to 7 or 8 mags, but the standard is going to be up to 6, I believe, for just the drop down menu. But do check out the custom order option if you're a bigger guy and you want to go with that. We got Red October around the corner. That's going to be taking place in Henderson, Nevada this year. So if you're going to be an AK shooter, do get your APTUM Micro X AK placard or chest rig configuration, so that way you can be there running the Beez Combat Systems AK tactical gear for your team. So thanks for watching, guys. I'm trying to keep this one as short as possible. Looks like I'm running on 15-20 minutes again as normal, but again, you guys are why I make these videos, so thanks for watching. Check out BeezCombatSystems.com. Follow them on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. As also, subscribe to them on YouTube. I will leave links down at the bottom below in the description box below. And if you are interested in the whole loadout that I had, what you saw at the beginning with the Micro X AK placard on the Optune plate carrier, I'll leave all those links in there for you. So if you want to build out that package like you just saw in the thumbnail, I'll leave those links for you. So again, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe, like this video, leave a comment. If you have any requests, I am pretty good at following up with your questions, comments, or concerns. Thanks for watching, guys.